Arrange in ascending order. Let us arrange these numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means the smallest number will come first. So, let's find out the smallest number. Tell me, students, which is the smallest number? 69? No. Then 61. 61 is the smallest number. Tell me, students, which number will come after 61? 64. After 64, from these numbers, 85? No. 69. After 69, number 70. Now you tell me, students, which number will come after number 17 from these numbers? Tell me. Correct. 85. Which number will come after number 85? Let's find out. Number 97. So, we have arranged these numbers in their ascending order. 61, 64, 69, 70, 85, and 97.